there's the meeting of old friends in line, then there's the assignment of locations, and so you don't know what it's going to be, you don't know where you're going to find yourself to paint, so it's all up in the air. It is a little bit of a little bit of a challenge, but it always turns out. The worst painting location can still produce a good painting.
Right now I'm a little nervous, for sure, and excited. And it's a beautiful day, so you can't go wrong when it's a beautiful day. So the best thing to do is to come out and paint and just do the best painting you can do. Rest is like, it's just fun. There's gonna be music and dancing.
I've never done this event. I've done others, Cypress Mountain, but this looks a little bit more competitive than the rest. It's the line of people, and people coming from everywhere, as you can see. So it's gonna be interesting challenge, and it's beautiful.
This is so unique, the old buildings, the old heritage, the old parts of Vancouver and Steveston. It's got to be inspiring. We should be inspired by almost everything that we see. So this is different, completely different, older and great, just great. To look around and to see what have you got to work with, what will make the story, and what makes you excited. I got here and set up and kind of look around at what I have for my meat and potatoes today. But when the whistle goes, I really kind of first off concentrate on the composition. I come to these events because it becomes a requirement after going to so many over the years, that the exciting things that will happen, something will happen to somebody, maybe not me today, but something will happen that will be great. Painting is being alive. It's what I meant to do. The rest of the time is maintenance, but when I get a chance to paint, I'd better come out and paint.
It's the kids, when they get in and they see people painting, it picks up something in their heads. And I want them to get it and see people coming together of all kinds and doing all kinds of art.
My job as a facilitator of the arts is to encourage people to push themselves beyond what they're capable of. It's the only way we improve, to keep pushing and keep striving for more. And there is no better teacher than nature. We're so proud to be able to share what we do as a traveling brush, taking international painting tours around the world, painting on location, celebrating those locations, and presented an event like this as the Grand Prix of Art Stevenson.
Before we get to the last award, I want to thank everybody for coming out and supporting the artists. I want to thank the artists, the volunteers, Britannia staff here. Amazing, amazing job, everyone. I think by far our most successful event. The winner of the 2017 Grand Prix of Art Stevenson is somebody who has painted every year and deserves this prize, Larry Tiller. Congratulations, Larry. Job well done.
Work is getting a little bit better the more times that we exhibit, the more times that we paint in a 3-hour period. And we have it more fun every time. And you can tell it was a pleasurable day. The rain, it was no rain, it was the perfect day for painting. And what the end result is a perfect bunch of paintings and some happy artists. I saw that the first prize winner, very well rendered, beautiful scale of values, which are really important to painters, which is your relative light and dark, and the rendering, which is different than painting, but the drawing of the subject itself was very good, and it deserved first prize. So there we go, success.